I have a secret.
Secret.
It's game day.
Bye.
House!
Yeah!
Hands on 3, 1, 2, 3!
House!
Sully B. My goal, Sully?
Whoa.
My goal, Sully, would be one of these bad boys.
My goal, Sully?
Yeah. When you run down the field and score.
I don't know. I just like the classic slam. That'd probably be like.
Goal, Sully.
Oh, goal, Sully.
Let's go! Goal, Sully. Goal, Sully.
Did Dana Dobby?
I'm Ellie.
And I'm Katie.
And we're gonna go around and ask our teammates their weirdest food combinations.
I like to eat Colby Jack cheese and mustard just by itself.
It's candy corn dipped in peanut butter. Just dip it in there, eat it.
Chocolate and pickles.
Wait, like taco chips.
Wait, that would be really good. Like
it's just bar. So good.
Melted?
Weird food combo is ketchup on mac and cheese or the hot dog. The hot dog without the hot dog, just rest.
Mustard and relish.
Mine is tuna
warm
fish.
Though. Warm bun.
Tuna fish and vinegar.
Ooh. Tuna?
Yay! My weird food combo is honey with everything, like pizza and chicken fingers and all of that good stuff. Honey.
And that's a scene on fall ball. Fall ball, done. Up next, we got Facklax, and we're just gonna focus on getting better. Here we go. Better every day.
Better every day.